What charges a woman accused of leading Morgan County deputies on a chase is facing? The Morgan County Sheriff's Office says Sandra Bailey sped off when they tried to stop her on Highway 36 last night. Priceville and Hartsville police were able to help deputies by deploying spike strips to get her car to stop. Bailey was arrested on multiple outstanding warrants and also is charged with attempting to elude, resisting arrest, and driving with a revoked license. A man